Notification gang, check. Well, we lit then. What's popping, Art fam? Artball checking in here. And today we have a lot to discuss. Now let's jump right into it. First off, salute notification gang hitting that like button. For the start, got a real Art fam. Salute. Anyway, up first, we got that boy, Snap Dog. Now when it comes to social media fam, you never know what you're going to get on that bit, dog. Especially when it comes to these rappers, fam. Sometimes they be on that bit being motivational. Sometimes they be on that bit flexing. Sometimes they be on that bit chasing thoughts. And sometimes they be on that bit doing some off-the-wall stuff, fam. Most part, they be on that bit trying to go viral, fam. And Snap Dogg, one of those artists who knows his audience and aware that anytime he want to go viral to get them riled up, he do shooting skits, bruh. And he does it a few times a year. The first time he went viral on IG was from a shooting skit from a music video. But despite all of that, a video went viral yesterday of that boy Snap Dogg busting his gun on live, and it caused quite the confusion on social media and the uproar, bruh. So bad to the point that Snap Dogg had to respond to it today, fam. If I 12 operate today, fam, it would be stupid to be on live or post any videos of you busting your gun on social media, fam. Because 12 sitting at their desk right now, built like Nipsey Omar, eating they donuts, waiting on these rappers to self-snitch on themselves. So Snap Dogg got on that beat and cleared it up immediately, fam. Now I'ma leave y'all with the video of his response. Once y'all get done watching, I need y'all to comment down below. What do y'all think about this entire situation? If you haven't already, make sure you sub to the channel. Also follow me on IG and Twitter. Links are in the description. On my dead bit, Oddball. Go.
Period, nigga. Who this? Who this? This bitch gonna get blue.
Talking your shit, nigga.
Hey, a lot of gang shit, nigga. We ain't gonna play with nobody out here, nigga. We ain't gonna play with nobody out here, nigga. We ain't gonna play with nobody out here, nigga. For real, nigga. You already know. Nigga, I'm Snap. Nigga, what's happening, nigga?
I'm getting all these motherfucking cars and shit. My peoples and shit checking up on me, people checking up on me, shit, make sure I'm straight, man. I did my music video that I shot today. If y'all know me, man, y'all know, come on, bro, y'all know I do crazy ass skits, movies, videos, movie scenes in my music videos. And come on, y'all know me. I'm a real street nigga, you feel me? And I'm not stupid to be doing no dumb shit like that online, you feel me? That shit was for a video, bro. I let y'all niggas know that shit, bro. Keep that same energy. You know what I'm saying, for that video. But, you know what I'm saying, I'm clearing that up, letting y'all know, bro. That shit was for a music video.